Hello, Chef here. I'm preparing a whole chicken for roasting today. Wanted to show this to you and what I'm doing here. First of all, I'm working on a solid maple cutting board. It kills germs. I'm not worried about the germs, okay? When I'm all done, I'm going to wipe it off, sanitize it very carefully, keep it dry, keep it flat, keep it a long time. Okay, so I got this beautiful chicken. This is a big one. This is about a 6.5 pound young chicken. You'll notice it comes with the goodies inside. Here's the heart. Here is the other little parts, the neck and things like that. Okay, you want to remove all these parts from the inside of the chicken. These go into my stock bag. This is a stock bag right here, scraps. This is going to be chicken stock later today. Okay, this chicken's going to get cut up. I'll be right back to show you how to cut that. Okay, this is one of the few times that I prefer to use a cleaver, and I'm cleaning as I go. I don't want this juice everywhere. Okay, some paper towels. So, got a big heavy cleaver here. We're going to split right down the breastbone like this. Okay, wow, look at the size of those breasts. Now we're going to remove the backbone from the chicken. Okay, just like that. And a cut on each side. Okay, same thing here. This gets reserved into my stock container. Okay, two half chickens. Now it's real simple. You separate the breast and wing, right, like this. And then you separate the leg and thigh right at the joint. You just gotta wiggle your knife around till you find that joint. And then right through. Okay? I prefer to leave a little of the meat on. Okay, just like that on the wing. That's a half chicken right there. Okay, there you go. You might notice I have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That's because these breasts were so large, I decided to cut them in half. Okay? Just like that. I'll be right back to show you the rest. Okay, I've wiped off this cutting board very good. The wood will dry up the germs. And here's the chicken. Now, you're wondering what I'm going to do. I got a lot of things going in here. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is drizzle it with just a touch of extra virgin olive oil. Why? Because I like it. Adds a nice flavor, helps the chicken cook as well. Got some diced minced garlic here. It's just a little bit faster than chopping it yourself. Still has a great flavor. Okay, I've got some chopped rosemary. Oh yeah, it's looking good already. Okay, and I've got some herbes de Provence. If you're looking for any of these herbs, I think you already know where to get them. If not, I'm going to point you in the right direction. Right there. Okay. Next, I'm going to drizzle just a touch of soy sauce. Just to add a little bit of a nice color and a little bit more flavor. And the last thing, of course, fresh ground black pepper. Sea salt. There you go. That's the recipe. I'll be back. This is going to be a wonderful herb roasted chicken. Ah, the finished herb roasted chicken. I'm just adding a garnish to this plate now. And I'll show you the finished plate. Right here I've got a couple of green onion flowers. And a couple small carved carrots. As well as just a sprinkling of more green onions to add a little contrast, a little texture. So that's it. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Have a beautiful day.